Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Followed Golemai into this warehouse. And I know I need to avoid the guards. Because I do not have the ability to stop them. That torch. Is coming back this way. Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, he's going downstairs. Where did the guard go?
was sure I heard something.
That dude didn't even do any damage to him at all. We're just gonna have to do this slow and careful.
I was just hearing things. Two threes. What was that? Time to end this little game.
Oh, shit. Really? Oh my god. This is unbelievable.
I'll tell you. I'll show you what a real.
Where did he go? Really? You can hit.
No one bests an orc. Oh.
Oh no, here we go.
Don't want to paralyze him. I'll just use this regular poison, though. Got him. Wow, that was difficult. This can't be good. Yeah. Sounds like something's alive in here. I guess not. Can't even get my arrow back, okay? Man, there's more? This was a way to avoid these people. Huh. So it's fight them, or fight the spiders. Wait, I thought there was something here. Potions help me out somewhat. Oh, damn, he would be facing me.
But did he listen?
Resisted.
Thank you.
All right, we'll have to do this the hard way. Wait, what happened? Did he die? Huh, I guess that venom worked after all. Where's his body? That is really peculiar. He's not here. Oh man, there's a ghost in here too. All right, at least my sneak attacks are working. Is that it? He's just here by himself? So who took him out?
There's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems.
Really?
There's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed.
Tell me first, and then I'll decide.
Alright, alright. It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia.
You say that name like I should know it.
Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer.
And you're helping her.
Help? No, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me.
Where is Carlia now?
I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.
Well, fortunately for you, I've already been told that you're worth more alive. But let me loot these, chests here.
You needed to know more.
Excuse me. Bella statue. And a soul gem. Alright, that chest is empty. What about this one? Can I get to it, though? Look out, Golemai. For 6 gold, really?
You needed to know more.
What else is here? Horker meat. Take that. Take the tusks, you never know. Levers here?
You needed to know more.
Damn, you're following me. That's too bad. Okay, let's get out of here.
What's on your mind?
Back from a job, huh? Hope it went well.
Need something?
Did Golemai give up any information on our buyer?
He said the Golden Glow was purchased by Al-Karlaya.
No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again.
Golamai also told me that she was a murderer.
Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
Why has she returned?
Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was.
Golamai told me, she said, where the end began.
There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again.
We?
Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
All right, well, that mission is completed.
Quick, what do you want?
Want to talk? Go ahead.
All right. I need to prepare for this next mission because I'm just not prepared. Yeah, I don't have the coin and I don't want training. I need to do something else. I need money. But I need to prepare myself. I need to become stronger, and I can't believe that I'm not strong enough already. Those battles that I had were very disappointing. But at least I did come out on top. All right, it's time to start training again.